A Cohasset Middle School teacher charged with assaulting a girl in his class several times pleaded not guilty today. Police say 57-year-old Jeffrey Knight inappropriately touched the girl. Prosecutors say the victim told investigators that Knight touched her on a daily basis, something Knight's attorney denied. Knight is now on administrative leave. Cohasset Public Schools say they are monitoring the situation.